It's been a tough old slog this pre-season, yeah. But I think as a squad, that's what we needed. We had a real short pre-season last year, due to the World Cup and due to some blocks coming back late, which impacted on our 2018 campaign. So, hopefully the hard work that has gone in since November the 5th with the group, will prove dividends, in the latter stages of the competition.
Yeah, pretty good. Last week we had our final pre-season game. Had a good camp in Lanzarote. Boys trained hard. We beat Leeds last week. Tight game, challenged us a bit. So we're just looking forward to the Catalan game now.
Yeah, it's gone really well. England lads will be only kind of coming a few weeks after the boys. So thrown straight in at the deep end. Really, it's been tough.
It's gone good, mate. It's been a long one. It's what was needed. Obviously, we had a bad end to last year, and we really needed to have a good pre-season, get some confidence back, and we really get together as a team, get some injured boys back, and we've done that now, so it's ready for the start of the year.
Yeah, you ready for Rovers, like, first weekend?
Oh yeah, big time. Obviously it's going to be a big game, Derby week one at Pyramid Park. They have many bigger games for us, so to go there and try and get bragging rights out of them, and be massive for us, and probably the confidence boost was needed to go there and win.
Yeah, pretty good. Nice camp up in Newcastle last week. We've got through the friendlies without any injuries, and the quality of players that we've brought in has really added to what already was a strong squad. So yeah, so far it's not good. Everybody's probably saying exactly the same as what I'm saying. We're not looking out what we want to try and achieve.
Yeah, really good. Pre-season's been really tough, of course. The boys have been brought into it and they've been really good. Obviously the new coach coming in has made it really refreshing for us. So
yeah.
It's been tough, but it's made us really excited for the season.